Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
Caution. Pull up.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Letting the
engineer intercept. Fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Spare 13 locked on. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
The fire set off a chain reaction. Stop it from spreading!
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out.
Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bandon's trying to come around.
Target Uber destroyed. Trigger again.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
I know the people that doesn't get easy jobs. This is insane.
Spare 2, launch a missile.
Never turn your back on the enemy.
Caution.
company. This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to know the area.
Commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in. But it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Look at battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next.
OCA has one.
Probably. Air and land. All tactics will die.
Air 15 is down.